amidst all the speculation around Viveka's suicide, her last rites were performed in a quiet and private ceremony in Juhu in Mumbai. Viveka's mother, sister and friends from the fashion fraternity bid her a quiet adieu, still in disbelief that Viveka was no more.
Thousands watched when she walked the ramp. But in her final journey, very few turned up to walk with her. 37-year-old Viveka Babajee's body was handed over to her family this morning after her mother and her sister arrived from Mauritius. Soon after, Viveka's body was taken to a cremation ground in Juhu where her last rites were performed.
Most of Viveka Babajee's close associates were present here at the Juhu crematorium to pay their last rites. But surprisingly, her boyfriend Gautam Vora was conspicuous by his absence. Though in the afternoon, he went to the Sessions Court to file an anticipatory bail.
Viveka's funeral was attended by her family and a few close friends. That included models Diane Rasors, Nipanita Sharma and Carol Gracious. Viveka's mother and sister were the first to leave, almost as soon as the pyre was lit. Everyone else left soon after.
The media wasn't really allowed to get inside the crematorium to witness the funeral ceremony. Once the funeral ceremony was over, a car went inside. Her mother and her sister sat in and immediately left.
She was not only a model for me, she was my friend and a wonderful person, and I only remember her as a very, very, very sweet person. There's only one word for her, wonderful and sweet. That's it. I have nothing else to say.
Viveka's friends, however, did not shy away from expressing their shock on Twitter. I haven't slept since 2 days. I keep thinking about Viveka and why she did this. Women are emotional. They are not as career-driven and money-minded as men are. And I don't think Viveka could have done this owing to career problems or financial crisis.
I guess no one will understand the pain that drove her to take such a drastic step. I certainly don't. Rest in peace, Viveka.
Pray for my friend soul Viveka Babajee, who has left us forever. God bless. I'm devastated. It was a quick goodbye for Viveka, who spent most of her life in the limelight. The cameras were not allowed to capture the final act. They stopped rolling even before the pyre was lit. With Gayatri Kerkar and Aditya Aman in Mumbai, Paul Misaha for Headlines Today.